Cardinal number, ordinal number. Cardinal number helps to count. Ordinal number tells us position. Let's count. These are my friends. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is a cardinal number. This squirrel is standing second. The tiger is standing fourth. The cat is standing sixth. Let's count. Come on, let's count again. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. This is an ordinal number. Thank you. Hi friends, today I am going to tell about ordinal numbers and cardinal numbers. Come to ordinal number. Ordinal number will give reply for positions. Here I have few examples. Glass is in first position. Soap is in second position. Cup is in third position. Ointment is in fourth position. Oil is in fifth position. Caesar is in sixth position. Syrup is in seventh position. Glasses is in eighth position. Come to cardinal numbers. Cardinal numbers will give reply for how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here I have 8 number of things. Thank you. Cardinal number answer is how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is cardinal number. Ordinal number tell the position. First place, second place, third place, fourth place, fifth place, sixth place, seventh place, eighth place, ninth place. Thank you. Cardinal number and ordinal number. Cardinal number are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It will say total. Ordinal number are, it tells the position. First, crayon. Second, third, pencil. Fourth, fifth, box. Sixth, piano. Thank you.
Hi, I am going to tell about cardinal number and ordinal number. Cardinal numbers means give reply for how many. Example, how many bottles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bottles. Now, ordinal number. Ordinal number give position. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. The green bottle in third position. The socks bottle in sixth position. Thank you.